throws one wide of the cage. Around it bounces for Dwight King. Big man plays it along now for Williams, hurries it back. Mitchell, a shot, save, rebound!
The Kings win a foot race. The shot from Willie Mistral. You have Stoll there. You have King there. And here comes Justin Williams. Gets a stick on it and beats Henrik Lundqvist.
It's the area shoot-in that Eddie was just talking about. Willie Mitchell, a real star in this series, gets it through. Henrik Lundqvist comes up large, but he can't see through that maze of players. And Justin Williams jumps on it.